Don't fucking fill me, I'm pissed, we're lost.
First mishap of the trip.
I'm gonna start filming it right now. They're recording, so.
We're lost, we're off schedule. Great.
We're lost, losing daylight.
Great. It's all just the time.
Marcus doesn't know how to use an application on his phone. It's the mindset.
We are in Mexico. Film that fucking
shit. Film that shit over there.
Oh, film that shit over there. Oh my gosh, Mexico. I'm so scared. I'm so scared right now.
New slang when you notice the stripes. The dirt in your fries. Hope it's right when you die. Old and bony. Dawn breaks like a bull through the hall. I should've called, but my head's to the wall and I'm lonely. And if you turn to me like a girl takes to win.
Fire from the tomato, you know?
Here we are in Sonata, Mexico. Justin's in a bitch man. What do you think of Baja?
Oh, it's majestical.
Big as a dawn. Maybe all cut their thumbs. They bleed into their buns till they melt away. I'm looking in on the good life I might do never to find. Without trust, the flaming field am I too dumb to. And if you turn to me like one, I'd dance like a queen of the ice. So as the rest of our lives were fed well.
Marcus, the captain of the Black Pearl.
We're going to call.
Oh shit!
Some morning. with our first cup of coffee here. Instant coffee with our camping stove inside the motel. Do-do-do-do. Check it out. Got our camping chairs. We're camping.
Large. Living large, bro. We're just living it.
Like, say hi to my camera.
What's up? Yeah, and then like there's accents. Much better 2 weeks than most of the motherfuckers that come to Scorpion, bro.
I'm filming right now.
Everybody else usually just jerk off to Surfer Magazine.
Bigfoot! I caught him on tape! It's Bigfoot!
Oh! Hey, mariposa!
cosa de amor, mi mariposa de amor, ya no regreso contigo. Ay, mariposa de amor, mi mariposa de amor, nunca jamás junto a ti.
Sí. I've always been enthusiastic about it and always had fun with it. I never got to a point where I was stale with it or anything. You know, there's so many different ways to go. The boogie board or skim boards or long board, short board. I never thought of myself as anybody than just another human being as far as surfing. You know, I just always loved surfing and being around it. I got an appreciation for the ocean and keeping the environment clean. I don't think early on I worried about it too much because maybe it wasn't as bad as it is now.